Now, Alpha M made a video on this exact topic. When a girl looks at you, you should do this. And his advice was to just look away. There's some awful advice out there. And yes, Alpha M, I am calling you out. He doesn't care. I'm so small. No one's going to show him this video. But what to do when a girl looks at you? I'm going to break it down into two parts. Obviously, there's two different parts here, which I haven't found a video online that actually describes such an obvious thing to me. If you're in a bar, a club, or a cafe to some extent, or you're in the, it's daytime, you're walking along the street, you're sitting in the park, you're in like the, in the street somewhere where it's just daytime, and there's two different scenarios really. We can break it down to two different scenarios. You're in a bar and you're drinking, or it's daytime, like sometime where you're in a park, you're on the street somewhere, there's some sort of corso, you're in a shopping center. These type of scenarios are very different from, you know, 10 p.m. in a bar, you dress differently, there's a lot of things going on, there's different types of people around, etc. So I'm going to break it up into those two different scenarios. Before we kick it off, I'm Dave, and this channel is dedicated to giving you no bullshit, novel dating advice, unlike Alpha M. My book is in the description, and if you want some one-on-one coaching with me, in the description you can fill out a form and see if we will are a good fit, and we can get some coaching underway. So, do this when a girl looks at you. So, for instance, the first thing that I need to establish here is if a girl looks at you, most men, obviously, I can see it, you get nervous, you know, okay, this is maybe my opportunity. Why do you think that? Well, firstly, you think that because you think this could be, she acknowledged me, she could be looking at me, is she looking at the guy behind me, is she just glancing in my direction, maybe she doesn't have her contacts in, maybe she doesn't have her glasses on, she's not actually looking at me. There's a lot of things that go on in a man's mind at that particular moment. I'm going to break it up into day and night as well. One thing that you need to understand is that when she looks at you, none of that matters. None of that matters. The most important thing is that you just assume that she was looking at you, firstly. Secondly, the reason why this is such a big issue is because one of the hardest things for a man to do is to initiate a conversation with a girl that he doesn't know. She doesn't know him. It's in a social setting, or it's just in public, even in a nightclub, even after his 10th drink at 2 a.m. in the morning, he still might be nervous to talk to a girl. Now, initiating the conversation is the hardest thing to do. So if a girl looks at you, even if she's looking at the guy who's 6 foot tall, jacked, and you know, really good looking guy behind you, if it seems like she's looking at you, just assume she's looking at you, one, and assume the second part, the conversation has already been initiated. If you can do both those things, when a girl looks at you, whether it's the nightclub or the daytime, in a mall, in a shopping center, in a cafe, 2 a.m. in the nightclub when you've had 20 drinks, it doesn't matter. If you can assume those two things, that she was looking at you, and two, that is initiating the conversation, you're already, half of the battle is already completed, okay? So for instance, if you're in a bar, and there's a group of girls over there, and one of those girls looks at you. Now, the first thing you do is obviously not just stare at her like this. Just stare her down like that. You look over there, you might go, you know, do this. Or you might smile. Little something like that. And then go back to your friends. Initiate. And then what you do is you need to speak to your friends and go, you need a wing in the nightclubs. Because if she's not sitting there by herself, if she's sitting there by herself in a nightclub, she's probably a prostitute. And that's why she's staring at you, because she saw you pull out those $100 bills, right? So what you need to do is nudge your friend and be like, hey, she's got three or four friends with her. Can you go speak to the friends and just be this drunk idiot? Can you start the conversation as well? And then I'll come in behind you all cool, and I'll go for that girl that was looking at me. Are you able to take one for the team? That is how you do it. You get your drunk friend to go over there, act like an idiot, and tell him not to talk to the girl that you're interested in. If you've got a few friends, it'll work even better. You need a wing in the nightclub, and that's how you do it. You walk over to her. There's a good chance when you walk over, she'll be still looking at you. You go, hey, how you going? And you just start the conversation as if you've already said hello via eye contact when she first looked at you. So assume she was looking at you and assume that that initiated the conversation. I must say that when a girl has looked at me and I've assumed these two things and I've gone and spoken to her, some of the best girlfriends I've ever had in the past have come from this exact situation. So now we'll move on to the daytime. Generally in the daytime, you don't have your drunk buddies with you. You don't have all this false confidence because you're not drinking or taking drugs in a bar or a nightclub. It's daytime. You might be in a shopping center. You might be just walking on a footpath somewhere. You might be in a park and a girl looks at you. What do you do? Well, firstly, you assume she was looking at you. You assume she's attracted to you. And second, you assume that that has already initiated the conversation and the conversation's technically already started. All you need to do is position yourself close enough to her to open your mouth. If you can do that every time a girl looks at you, you will have so much more success in your dating life. It will revolutionize your dating life with this simple, simple mindset. I gotta tell you that this has worked wonders for me because some of the best girls that I've ever dated have just glanced at me and I was like, whoa, she looked at me and that was it. One thing you don't do is when you go over to her and go, I saw you checking me out. I've trialed this. I don't know how many times I've trialed this. It doesn't work. Don't go over there and say, hey, you're checking me out over there, weren't you? Don't put her on the spot like that and put all that extra pressure on her. Just go over there and just be super cool. Assume that you've already started a conversation. And the first word that you actually say is already the second part after the conversation's already initiated. So forget about the initiation of the conversation via that little glance. If you do that every time, I promise you, you know, I promise you it will change so many things in your dating life. You'll bring so many more girls. And if you're a good looking guy, wow. I'll tell you a story while we're here. Why not? Let's have a little story time. I was in a shopping center with a guy who is now a coach. But he's a good looking guy. He's like relatively tall. He's kind of jacked. He's like, we were in a shopping center and one of those beautiful girls that stands in the perfume and cologne aisles, I'm sure you've seen them. They stand there and they're like, oh, would you like to change? They're just dressed immaculately, you know, little black dresses. They're stunning. This girl, she had some of those fake boobies. They were fake. She was stunning. And he was walking and I noticed, because I'm always looking for this, I notice she is staring at him and talking to her friend about him. He didn't even notice. So as soon as we get outside, I go to him and go, hey dude, that girl over there, the hot one, she was checking you out. And so he got up his courage and he goes over there and just goes, hey, can I get your Instagram? That was literally all he did. And because he assumed that she was looking at him, she initiated the conversation and she's already interested. All he had to do was go over there and literally just, it was like he didn't even need to have a conversation. He got her Instagram, then they started dating pretty much straight away. I think the first date ended up at his apartment. So the power of a girl looking at you and you doing the right thing in that moment. That story encapsulates everything. So if you like this video, click the subscribe button and click the bell icon. If you want some one-on-one coaching with me, my form is in the description. Fill that out and we can get on with some online coaching. I'll see you in the next video.